Well, thanks for coming. Appreciate it. You know, not too long ago, the family of Tamir Rice filed a lawsuit, a complaint against the city of Cleveland for the death of Tamir Rice. And we, on Friday, answered that complaint, that filing. And in doing so, we, in an attempt to protect all of our defenses, we use words and we phrase things in such a way that was very insensitive. Very insensitive to the tragedy in general, the family, and the victim in particular. And it's not part of the character of the city of Cleveland and this administration. So we are apologizing today as a city to the family of Tamir Rice and to the citizens of the city of Cleveland for our poor use of words and our insensitivity in the use of those words. Our law department will be filing an amended complaint, amended answer to the complaint that will deal with the insensitivity of the language and the characterization that we use, but also at the same time preserve the defense and the right that we have to a defense that if we do not assert it in our answer, we will lose that defense. So again, to the citizens of the city of Cleveland in general, but particularly to the family of Tamir Rice, and we are sincerely apologetic for our misuse and mischaracterization of our answer to the complaint.